going to tell you about Rodrigo de Valdivia. According to Ana Cervantes, in 1471, 86 days, Juan de Vigueiro was the second voyage, Cristóbal Colón, and discovered America. He entered the boy Angaira and took his place and called Santa Marta. Don Rodrigo de Bastida arrived to was celebrated in Spain and face to Santa Marta de Betania for to have reason his place. It was in Spain the feast on the building de Santa Marta de Betania. That it with Santa Marta is played today in the room along the Atlantic waters from La Guajira y the Gulf of Urabá. So much, sometimes you didn't know, making an agreement or respect in collaboration with the generous people of the Arraisos. On Don Rodrigo de Bastida is a of the more humanitarian or the conqueror of the most generous. Martin Gaynor was his assistant to his helpless life. He is painting Palomino, hating order. Palomino warned to take James to Santo Domingo with his bow. One showed the bad shape that he was taking the Cuba. He was accused of treason by the baron in Spain when they ordered the two executed. His day on July 28, 1827 in Santiago de Cuba, Cuba.